Hello guys, sorry for the voice. Okay, I know it's two lights. This one's with a black light thing, but I'm moving to you the other night instead of that normal light. This is my packing truck. It's a she. Well, that's what I was told, was a she by a few people. I don't know. She's about size of a quarter show. She's, let's see here. I don't know, I really can't really find anything to compare to, but, she says she's about that size of a half dollar. Actually, I do have a half dollar. Where did it go? Is it? Yep. Let me see if I can get her out. Here's a half dollar. So bear with me here. It's a camera. Definitely handle it from the camera. And get her to come out. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. So I'm gonna crack the back down there. Get the dirt off of you. Okay. Okay. Really gonna go back? There she is, compared to a half dollar. She's about the size of a half dollar. Okay, believe it or not, she's kind of agitated right now. I just, as you see, it's black back there. I took some poster that I had and just scribbled it in black. But, yeah, I'm gonna put this light back on. It's off. And then, I don't know if you can see it, but, I'm gonna just scribble it in black. But, it's another tank I have going on at the guard, and a black. I'm gonna get the sights covered with a black light. Yeah, you should see it with the black light. But, then I have some crickets going, some mealworms, you can't see them. See that one right there? There's 25 in there, 30. Two crickets in there. But that's the area there. That was a mess right now, so I ain't showing you guys. I took a poster off there and I'm gonna put posters here, and along this wall. I have this one so far. I don't know if you guys can see it. But family is forever. Rob Zombie's Halloween Man 2. But, I'll be making a few more videos on the Pac-Man Frog, and I'll make a video if I get another pet the other day, which I'm hoping to get a scorpion or something. But yeah, I'll be making videos now. Sorry guys, keep on singing. Yeah, I'll be making a few more videos. So, see you guys then. Bye.